Jordan is paid to make the numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 times each, the number 5, twice, and the number 0, a total of 18 times. What is his job? I'll say that again. Jordan is paid to make the numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 times each, the number 5, twice, and the number 0, a total of 18 times. What is his job?
Is he a terrible Sudoku creator? Although these days, they're very varied, so actually maybe it's a perfectly valid Sudoku. You never know.
I was about to pedant you, ironically, your Sudoku knowledge there.
Yeah. They're not all 1 to 9 these days, no.
Dang, okay.
People do get paid for making Sudoku. Someone has to compile those in the first place.
That's true.
Including, I believe, producer David of this show. He's done quite a bit of Sudoku work in his time.
He knows his numbers from 1 all the way to 9. It's amazing.
So, we've all been on this show before. We know how your sick games work, Tom Scott.
And yet I'm getting the blame for that, not David the producer.
David's innocent and has never done anything wrong in his life. So I feel like the way that question reads, because of the way that human minds work, we do things in order from beginning to end. So it would be as if someone's writing 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then going, and then like 18 zeros at the end. Mm-hmm. But I think that we need to be thinking more complicated than that in terms of what possible order could someone be writing these in. Is this telephone numbers? Is this, like, there's so many things where those numbers could be in different orders. Is this prices of stuff? Is this, like, there's lots of options, and I wanted to break myself out of assuming anything based on this question.
The first thing that came to mind was like someone writing numbers on a scoreboard.
Ooh.
And I don't know. I'm pulling on that because now you said 18 zeros, right?
Yeah. You almost seemed guilty the way you said that. I don't know why. There was some kind of, I feel a little bit guilty for answering with a sports thing here.
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, that's just generally my character. But 18 zeros, there's 9 innings in baseball, 2 teams. I know a little bit of maths.
What was the list of numbers again? Was it 1 to 4, 4 times?
Yep.
A couple of 5s?
Yep.
And then all zeros?
And then 18 zeros, yes.
Well, okay. So 1 to 4, 4 times, that's 16 numbers. And a couple of 5s, that's 18 numbers.
It is.
So are we going to be dealing with 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4? Or are we going to be dealing with 10, 20, 30, 40, 4 times, and then 50? It's going to be 2-digit numbers. Probably the 10s, because otherwise, why would you bother with the leading zeros?
Yep.
I don't know where we're going with that, but that's the facts.
Yeah,
excellent deduction.
Could you read the question one more time, Tom?
Jordan is paid to make the numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 times each, the number 5 twice, and the number 0 a total of 18 times. What is his job?
Did you say paint or make?
Make.
Make the numbers. So not write them, make them.
Yes.
Okay. So he's making it out of a material, or he's making up those numbers out of something else, or he's...
What comes in 10, 20, 30, 40, 50? I'm currently thinking road limit sort of signs or things like that, but it doesn't quite work. Why that specific set as well? It's not like, oh, this was his set of roads today. There's going to be a specific reason why it's this set of 18 numbers.
Yeah, and the fact that there's nothing, 6, 7, 8, and 9 are not mentioned is...
Rowan is actually right with paint. It is a type of paint, but we're describing this as make. It's not like he's just kind of writing these down.
Mm-hmm. Okay. They're probably going to be big or...
Yes.
Mm.
Yep, absolutely. And Alec was honestly quite close with scoreboard.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Yeah,
I got it. I thought it was going to be Dan that got this. Knowing what you three know and what you've talked about in the past, I thought this was going to be Dan. Bring it home.
Well, I'm going to guide Alec, because you're so close. It is sporting. I think the sport, or Rowan might have got it, American football?
It is American football, yes. Rowan, what do you think it is?
I don't know enough to know exactly, but is it the yard lines? Yeah. Like the numbers to show where they are?
That I should have pulled on that, because they don't... 50 is the middle, and then they just go back
right
down.
Yep, Jordan Ache is the groundskeeper at the LA Chargers Stadium, and part of his job involves respraying the field to mark the yardage numbers. And those numbers are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 in the center, and then 40, 30, 20, 10. Those are repeated on each side, so that is 18 numbers. And in total, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 times, 5 twice, and the number 0, 18 times.
I love that I've tried baseball.
How can we describe someone's job in the most awkward way possible? The Lateral book is out now. Just click on the link to get your copy.